change. Left home early age, you're feeling the urge to go do some crime and start stealing. Living this so-called life with aggression, with no beds to sleep, just all the people's perceptions. Any gates you try sleeping, you're reminiscing, thinking about the good old days while you're weeping. But now a kid who could have a bright future with education, messing it up for destruction. Cause he's letting stinking cap get the best of him, taking his soul and now it's taking the rest of him. Some people weren't as lucky as you, you had a home, but killing two birds with one stone and playing the street life. And now, someone telling you stop the robbing, boy, get a job and overcome. You're loafing and watching people drive in their cars, looking at your big just like a movie star. But you'll be like, I ain't go for that. Time to play the bad boy, and then you scat. To meet some other brothers committing robberies around the estate, that's just to demonstrate the wackness of living and giving your people strife and living this murderous way off the street life. And now, or English, we don't need these in this, although this can apply to you too. We need some plans in the process of living, where criminals are crushed, gangs are bum rushed, bad boy wannabes are no longer wannabes. Everybody thinking on a bright level, a real cool level, an intelligent level. Understand we need experience to grow up, but don't let it be too late and then you throw up. Ill vibes like brown, I can't stand it, but I'm gonna show my wisdom, I give a hand in same way with the street sense. They never taught us in school, then when I went I have to meet with the killers and rapists in a world that's so messed up, I can't take it no more. It's getting me so down and damn mad, like y'all can get mad and put it down on a pad, huh? Giving you the best of the rhymes, laying it on paper, never over the line. Having a brain is cool and all fine, but use it right so we can build a better life.